I'm going to talk about the Make a 10 strategy, which we're teaching the kids how to do on paper, and eventually they're going to be able to do it mentally. So what it looks like is this. For example, it works for 7, 8, and 9 really well. They take the 9 and you ask them, who's their BFF? Or in other words, how many more to make 10? They go to the 5. Hopefully they'll tell you 1. They'll pull 1 out from the 5. They'll make a happy 10. From there, there's 4 left. Then we teach them to bring down the 10 and add what's left over, which is the 4. And we've taught the kids by memory all the 10 plus facts. So they'll be able to immediately tell you 14. And then the total of 9 and 5 is 14. Or you could say 9 plus 5 is the same as 10 plus 4, which is actually the same as 14. Now, it can also be done with numbers other than 9. This is where some of the kids make errors. So, for example, if it's 7 plus 5, you have to ask the kids, who's 7's BFF or how many more to make 10? Hopefully, they'll have that memorized by now as 3, 7, and 3 make a happy 10. And it's perfectly okay for them to make a happy face out of the 10 because that's how they remember it. They bring down the 10. They know out of 5, if you pull 3, there's 2 left. It's 10 and 2, which is the same as 12. And that is the Make a 10 strategy.